Hi again, it's Monday.
It is, and it's time for songs, rhymes, and games. And today we're going to play a little bit with all kinds of animals.
Okay.
When I first came to Norway, I went to the Voksenopplæring to learn to speak Norwegian.
Mm-hmm.
And there were people from all over the world in my class. And right. So I asked them, what sounds do animals make in your country? Because, for example, what sound does a pig make in Norwegian? Nuff, nuff.
Nuff, nuff.
And a pig in American English goes oink, oink.
As in British English too.
Yes.
Oink, oink.
So even those sounds can be a little different. So here are just a few examples.
Okay.
I asked about a lion, and in yes, and I asked somebody from Hungary what a lion says, and they said they're silent. And somebody from Tanzania said it sounds like a foghorn, and somebody from Thailand said it goes quack, and somebody from Somalia said roar, and somebody from Ethiopia said hong, and somebody from Iraq said cow. So
okay.
That's a funny thing that you can ask when you have students from many different cultures in your classroom. Ask them about different animals and the sounds that they make in their own language, and that becomes a way to create a multicultural classroom.
Can we just try one more? What does a sheep sound like in different countries?
A sheep in Germany, bah, yeah. And uh-huh. In Hungary, bah, and in Tanzania, ah, and in Iraq, ma.
Okay.
I tried to write it phonetically, but that's how it came up. We have a song to teach you right now called There Was an Old Lady Who Swallowed a Fly.
But do you have a book?
I do have a book. There are many other versions. There was an old lady who swallowed a chick. There was an old woman. There are many versions of this song. We're going to sing you this version and see if we have to end up singing the same version. And then we'll link you to some things on the Facebook page as well.
Okay.
There was an old lady who swallowed a fly. I don't know why she swallowed a fly. Perhaps she'll die. There was an old lady who swallowed a spider
that wriggled and wiggled and tiggled inside her.
She swallowed the spider to catch the fly. I don't know why she swallowed the fly. Perhaps she'll die. There was an old lady who swallowed a bird.
Bird.
How absurd to swallow a bird. She swallowed the spider to catch the spider.
She swallowed the bird to catch the spider. She swallowed the spider to catch the fly. I don't know why she swallowed the fly.
Perhaps she'll die. You know what's so interesting? Because when I sing this song, we always stop at the spider part and wiggle and jiggle and squiggle.
We sometimes do that too.
So that we have that sort of
wiggly, jiggly thing. Uh-huh.
Yep, each time. Can we do that the next round?
Do it with the next one, which is after the bird. What do you think a bird can be eaten by?
A cat.
A cat, okay.
And imagine that.
Imagine that.
She swallowed
okay.
a cat. Okay.
There was an old lady who swallowed a cat.
Imagine that.
She swallowed a cat.
She swallowed the cat to catch the bird.
She swallowed the bird to catch the spider
that wiggled and tickled and wiggled inside her.
She swallowed the spider to catch the fly. I don't know why she swallowed the fly. Perhaps she'll die.
We don't have to go faster and faster each time because that makes it harder. Although it's fun.
The next one, what do you think?
A dog.
A dog, okay.
What a hog. She swallowed the dog.
There was an old lady who swallowed a dog.
What a hog, she swallowed the dog. She swallowed the dog to catch the cat. She swallowed the cat to catch the bird. She swallowed the bird to catch the spider
that wriggled and wiggled and tickled inside her.
She swallowed the spider to catch the fly. I don't know why she swallowed the fly. Perhaps she'll die.
Now this sounds really strange, but after the dog is chased
by a cow.
By a cow.
I don't know how.
Okay.
She swallowed a cow, but she did.
Okay.
There was an old lady who swallowed a cow. I don't know how she swallowed a cow. She swallowed the cow to catch the dog. She swallowed the dog to catch the cat. She swallowed the cat to catch the bird. She swallowed the bird to catch the spider
that wriggled and jiggled and jiggled inside her. She swallowed the spider to catch the fly.
I don't know why she swallowed the fly.
Perhaps she'll die.
And
the last one.
She swallows a horse.
A horse?
There was an old lady who swallowed a horse. She's died.
Dead, of course.
Yeah, she's dead, of course, or she died, of course. Okay. I've also done that German where that version where you say, there was an old lady who swallowed a fly. I don't know why she swallowed the fly. Perhaps she thought it was pie. A little more politically correct. Anyway, that's our fun song for today. Have fun with it, and we'll see you next week.
Bye, bye-bye. Folks.